Morning, everybody. It's about not quite 8 o'clock this morning. I'm supposed to go with some friends this morning for a little bit, and I come up here, and it's beautiful. It is very foggy. They're not ready, so I wanted to walk through the woods a little bit. So I threw my boots on. I want to take you for a walk with me. Today's Saturday. It's about 47 degrees, so it's a pretty morning. And it's been raining. Had a little bit of lightning last night, a little bit of thunder in town. Really quiet. It's nice up here. I like to go for walks. And the titmouse like to come and eat these berries. It's really foggy this morning, so it's pretty nice out. I hope everybody had a really nice Thanksgiving. I had a very quiet one. Look at that old tree over there with a hole in the top. Let me zoom in so you can see that. Pretty neat. And, nope, none of them, but that's okay. Here we have something's been nibbling. On a hedge apple. You can see where something's nibbling on a hedge apple over there. Like walking in the fog. It's very quiet. Gives you time to think about things. Deer run this really heavy. But it was so warm. Really, this year hunting season was like, you know, just too warm, I think. And if you go hunting, you'll know why. And you know what those are. Because these were fresh. There's another one. It's been raining, so they look kind of brown. And there's more in front of us. Who knows, maybe we'll get to see a deer this morning. So if you hunt, you know what that's all about. So that's why my one chair sits like it does. pretty morning. Nice and foggy and quiet. Thought I'd take you for a walk with me while everybody gets ready to go. Just real pretty. Those are not posted signs. If you want to see. Those are just signs that I hear something walking in the woods. Probably a deer. But anyways. Yes, it's a blind. Homemade blind. Been there for years. But thought I'd just take you guys for a little walk. Oop. Show you around. I love fog. And like I said, it's real quiet. Nice quiet morning. Just looking to see how many minutes it took me to get here. But let's take this little path. I'm glad I'm short. But not short enough for that one. dew is falling. Kind of panning around in case you see something. Any deer that help definitely make him run. That sounds like a titmouse. Squirrel. He says, what are you doing out here? My goal is to go to that pond right there. That's where I'm at it. I may have to make some cuts. Especially if there's deer at that pond. Thank you. Okay, guys, I'm going to end it here. I was hoping to maybe see something, but we didn't. So, everybody, have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.